one more for the collection.
Here, boy. Another one.
Look! It's the world serpent.
Yormi, to his close friends.
He's so much bigger than I imagined.
It's quite ridiculous.
Oh, look! He bit Thor. Or will bite him. Looks like.
Ragnarok. A long story.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. Oh, yeah. I can translate this now. Niflheim. Land of fog and fortune.
Aye. And a bloody infinite number of traps.
Read it.
Yes, sir. I can read these now. It says the gauntlet of Curator is in Mespelheim. Is that what those challenges are called?
Ah, that makes sense. Who else would be training in a place like Mespelheim?
Oh.
This is good to know.
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. Kvekia. Right by! You're dead?
You're very perceptive. And reckless. Take caution when lighting these braziers. Sather and Hellwalkers will swarm to the flames like moths. I assume we have you to thank for freeing us from a watery grave.
Us?
Other spirits. The Lake of Nine is full of them. Most are able to move on from this realm. But we, lucky few, are stuck here in Midgard until our affairs are in order. Perhaps you can help them as well.
We have no desire to help you, spirit.
Ah, but you already have. I only wished to see the sky again. Farewell.
Another one here.
This one is Thrym, a frost giant king.
Correct. A cunning one as well.
Is that Mjolnir? Did he steal Thor's hammer?
Aye, for a time.
A lot of these seem to end with Thor killing them.
Imagine that.
Staying afloat in the hollowed husk of a tree, the frost giant Bergelmir endured, as did his lady wife. And we'll pick this up later.
Here. Boy.
Yes, sir. Kvekja. Well?
Well, what?
The brazier?
If you must.
Kvekja.
Boy, over here.
Sir. Kvegia. I see some loot up there. More of those. Good. Want to see what we can trade those for?